Ah, yes, Gamestop. I heard they have a sale for J5, and since I really like killing people, I mean having fun, I'll buy it.
Well, show me the Gamestop. Ouch, I need help you.
One copy of J5, please.
Рёга, а не чопов кто пять чумин криктоп?
Wait, shit ass! Oh no, what do you want from me? Can I buy my game in peace for once?
It's the same to hatimitis and titra idiot this shop. Igles real fuchket.
Oh crap, what will I do? Oh wait, I know! Hey shit ass, wanna see me speed be? I knew I gotta run faster, call out shit ass is going to catch me. Oof, almost got caught by that. Anyway, kid, I've just gotta jam you with the fuck.
Sorry, Fusahami.
Okay. So as I was saying, I got a copy of J5 from Gamestop. However, I was suddenly attacked by shit-ass.
Well, that's bad. Not even my bus is that big of a problem compared to that.
Oh, Cuddy Luigi, you always complain about having someone else's place. I have Lisa Simpson's place, and yet you don't see me bitching about it.
Yeah, but the problem is that I sound like a stereotypical Italian. I don't wanna sound racist or anything, but I don't want to sound offensively.
Okay, fine, I'll change your voice, Luigi, so you can stop complaining like a 12-year-old.
Thank you, Sonic. Now my voice isn't obnoxious anymore.
I think it was shit-ass, but what do I know? Alright, let's play Genius!
For fuck's sake,